My name is Abden and I want to invite you to this short movie. And the first I want to apologize for my English. Hello, today I show you how fix it one simple problem with export asset from Quixel Bridge. If you download any assets, need little time to download. Okay, after you download assets, you want export this asset to Unreal Engine. If you just press export, you see this error here. For fixing this is very simple. You go to export setting, you choose Unreal Engine, version of engine, and after that, very important is choose where is your Unreal Engine. Place where you install Unreal Engine. On my situation, I install here. You see it now is plugin install. After that, you choose for which project you want export. And I'll be export to that one. Okay. And after that, if you press export, still something not working. Reason for that is very simple. You must just restart your Unreal Engine. After you restart Unreal Engine, you will see it icon Megascan here. And from this moment, everything be working. And now, if you have everything correct here, you press export. Export successful. Now I close it. Now you see it import on Unreal Engine. And after everything be imported, now everything is important and you can use your assets. I have hope that this short movie be helpful for people who have the same problem like me before. I find it solution. And if you want to help of this project, Project C.O.D.I, share this video, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching and I have hope to you enjoy this video. And see you next time.